Welcome to Dell Technologies Connectrix Brocade Series. How to set message of the day and banner set on Brocade Switch. Reference Dell Knowledge Article number 180134. This video was created to show how a text message can be displayed before and after login with MOTD and BannerSet. MOTD stands for Message of the Day. This command is used to display the message before user logging into the switch. Message should be enclosed in double quotations, and the limit is 1022 characters. BannerSet command is used to display the message after a user logging into the switch. When banner operand is used, the length is 116 characters. Length of 1022 characters is the limit allowed when using interactive method. To close the banner text, a period needs to be entered at the beginning of a new line. Kindly note that the maximum length characters varies from FOS version to version. This video presents the procedure or example to set MOTD and banner. Kindly take a moment to go through the examples. This section displays example for banner set and banner show. This demo is set up with Brocade DS6510 switch. Now, let us begin with the configuration. MOTD is used to display message of the day before logging onto the switch. This example is to show MOTD message exceeding 1022 characters. Make sure the message is enclosed with double quotations. We get this message when the MOTD has more than 1022 characters. Now, this example is to show characters less than 1022. Display the text string of the MOTD. At this time, we will see how to set banner, which is displayed after login. In this example, banner text is executed with banner operand, where the valid length is 116 characters. Since the given text length is exceeding 116 characters, this message is seen. Now, this example is executed to show banner text with interactive method, where valid length is 1022 characters. When using interactive method, make sure to close the banner text string using a period at the beginning of a new line. Display the text string of the banner. To see the changes made in effect, log into the switch and check if the text string is displayed. Refer the following for more information. The document is available on Dell EMC support site. Knowledge Base Article 180134 is available on the support forum. Both video and content are based on Fabric Operating System, version 8.2.x command, reference guide. This document is available on Dell EMC support site, and can refer subtopics, BannerSet, and MOTD. Thank you for watching.